What is your nickname and why?
Well, my name is Lakeisha, but for everyone else that does know me, everyone calls me Lucky. Why Lucky? Not many people know. Most people think that, like, when they ask my mum if that's my real name, they're like, oh, you called your child after a dog? I don't really know. Ever since I was little, I guess you could say I was probably one of the unluckiest kids. When I was really little, if something was to happen, it would happen to me. If a bird was flying past, it would drop on me. It would all happen to me. So somehow they thought, because all this stuff happened to me, I'm lucky, because I always got through them. And then it got to primary school, I think my luck was starting to change. There would be lots of raffles and prizes and I would win them, and then they were like, okay, yes, you were definitely lucky. And it stuck, and ever since I can remember, in all my like prep and kindergarten paper with my name, it's Lucky. It's easier to write than Lakeisha. It stuck. I'm just lucky.
Yeah, so, alrighty. Mine is Junior, and you're probably wondering why on earth is a 6'5" giant called Junior. But it was back when I first made my first team in 2008, and we were in Canberra one morning, so I'd always be like the first one in, last one out, because I always had 2k or 3k more than everyone else in my squad. And so one morning down at AAS, it was like winter and it was freezing cold, and the coach that was in charge of our squad, he was like late to the session, finally wrote our sets up on the board, and he was having a whinge that, oh, I didn't want to be here. He was tired and he was cold. Back then, when you're like a 14-year-old youngster, you kind of tend to like speak before you think, sort of thing. Just like, oh, quit complaining, old man, and let us do our training sessions. But unfortunately, he was like, all right, you can get in and do your session, but I'm gonna spend the whole morning coming up with a nickname for you. Eventually, he settled on Junior, and for some reason, it stuck with our squad, it stuck with him, and then it spread to the team. So the whole team kind of got onto it, and the head coach got onto it. Every time someone new comes in, they learn that that's my nickname. I enjoy it because you feel welcomed in that family as a team. It's just awkward now when you're like considered to be one of the older veterans of the team, and yeah, you kind of all of a sudden standing there with a 14-year-old dwarf who's just made the team, and you're having a conversation and they're only coming up to like my thigh and they're calling me Junior. It just gives you that feeling of being welcomed onto the team, and I do really enjoy it.
We out.